in the streets, there's been lots of dog walkers. They've been walking the dogs absolutely perfectly. But then as soon as the dogs have stopped to have a poo, they haven't been picking up their dog poo.
And what do you think when you see dog poos lying around?
I think that it's unfair on all them people who want to see the world a bit better, because people like walking around on them paths and trying to have fun.
Exactly. So what would your message be to anybody who's got a dog?
To make sure you pick up your dog poo and to not leave it lying around on the streets.
What was the idea to try and make the situation better?
Put posters on the bin so when people walk past, they notice that they need to pick up their poo and remember.
And what would your message be to anybody out there who's got a dog?
Always carry poo bags and remember to pick up the poo afterwards.
There's many people around Heaton that don't pick up after their dogs, and it's unfair for everybody else that has to step in it. If you don't pick up after them, it's not really you that has to face the consequences, everybody else, so you should.